peace and society set up against us to fight each other. And she has taught us how to learn those borders and reach out to people who are just masses, such as politicians, people of different classes, genders, who are different religions, backgrounds, and cultures, and being able to make that connection. Because that truly is what we need to do, is to be a kind of community that connects with one another so that all of us, it takes all of us, so disturbing about this war in Iraq and the wars that most through history is that it's always the people of color throughout the world that are suffering. It is always the children, it is always the women. And I have moved so much that I pity is all these years of things continue to remind us that who we are, where we come from, what the struggles that we have emanated from, that we have whether it's the concentration camps of the Japanese Americans or slavery, or the concentration camps of the Jews, or whatever the ghettos, the reservations, the bios that poor people must have, poor people must survive, that really is living a statement. But we have to continue to connect with one another. We continue to struggle together to overcome. So I'm going to read this poem. I'm dedicating it. Those artists and individuals and activists in the Northwest Asian communities who in 1990 led a group of students to keep the memory of those events alive. There are knives in the child's grip, blades in the desert wind to take the core of the desires of a shade of dust around his throat, lots of other people to serve. Stone speaks, we will not forget. The kind of people who acted as a center. Perhaps in these hard times, we could have lived. The fence are played and remade. Now I'm here with you. George Wayne, Cosmo, Harry, Shizuki, Nani, Yoko, Naomi, Seki, Baby. Suffocated in a jungle of tight wind. You came. You made it through the dark way. You pushed through the day of day. When you see your brother, when you wake, your mother, when you give your life, when you give your peace. Sleep your home, your family home, your daddy's home from the war. Come to aid brave Marco, makeshift comrade. All camps are human aliens, infants. Liberated concentration camps, sat in rooms starved of justice. There's no mention of rationing on milk, rationing on potatoes, or on potatoes, but only the smell of death. My breasts are dry and flat like this cracked grape beneath the barracks. The hot wind creeps into my lung and takes your breath. The hot, blind desert wind slices your heads, severs your throats before you can cry or gasp. Cruel, cruel injustice. I break all of their cages, run from the small flowers, walk the earth, with me to the ocean, sink in my mouth, walk the poodle, conquer in your black eyed gate, and talk with my red woodlands. Your kind of destiny is that wonderful, vast as the emerging horizon. Your
the desk.